Plastic bag litter can be found all throughout the island. Even though they can break down over time, they become microplastics. Microplastics can contain a vast amount of toxins that can be harmful to our sea creatures, especially the fish we consume. Reducing the use of single-use plastics can help protect marine life.
Join us in our effort to reduce the use of plastic bags and commit to building a more sustainable future for our island.